Hey, how's it going, everybody? Just wanted to make a little video of the old retro parts I got off of offerup for $10 the other day. This is AGP. So this is an older motherboard, Pentium 4, 3.6 gigahertz, 4 gigs of RAM, radeon. X1950 Pro, the Sound Blaster card, and a USB card. So yeah, I even got, this is another drive I had, but this is a new one. The other drives, three optical drives, and then they, let me take this off real quick and I'll show you here. Light 750 watt antec power supply that was in there. It was just a whole bunch of parts for $10. This is a sweet power supply. Everything's here, plus it has to hook up more stuff, but we already got our 4-pin and our the other one hooked up. So yeah, let me show you a little bit of Unreal Tournament. And put it on the tripod here. Just bear with me. There. Focus this in here. A little bit closer. I have my sound hooked up to the wrong card. One second.
Violence among deep space miners. The new Earth government legalized no cold barred fighting. The Anti-Mining Corporation, working with the NG, established a series of leagues and bloody public exhibitions. The fight's popularity grew with their brutality. Soon, the Andri discovered that the public matches were their most profitable enterprise. The professional league was formed. A cabal of the most violent and skilled warriors in known space selected to fight in a grand tournament. Now it is 2341. 50 years have passed since the founding of Deathmatch. Profits from the tournament number in the hundreds of billions. You have been selected to fight in the professional league by the Leandro Rules Board. Your strength and brutality are legendary. The time has come to prove you are the best. To crush your enemies. To win the tournament.
Thank you.
So that's a bit of Unreal Tournament. Need for Speed 2.
Catch this guy. McLaren F1 with...
So that is a Need for Speed 2.
You just beat the best time for this track. All right. The best lap time for this track.
So it'll also do a turbo graphics. We got turbo graphics in here. Load the ROM. Street Fighter 2, this is on Turbo Graphics. Another turbo graphics game real quick. Old classic. That is some games on my $10 part that I got on offerup, which was the Asus motherboard, Pentium 4, 3.6 gigahertz, 4 gigs of RAM, and this graphic card and the power supply. Yep. Some retro gaming. Thank you for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe.